That's the score I'm looking for. Admit, I never thought you had this in you.
Winning at drifting? You must have done it with smoke and mirrors.
Get your official race flag at the souvenir store.
Shimara is staying in, and it's all thanks to you.
Entertainment.
That's how my races ride.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
need a bite. Tasty hot dog.
Three, two, one.
Go, go, go!
I love events in LA. Big cities mean big crowds, which means big sponsors. Not to mention big sales on t-shirts, hats, DVDs, you name it. Plus, I get to sleep in a real hotel instead of one of those rustic local rat traps.
Three, two, one.
genuine off-road star. I can't wait to watch you put Tucker Morgan in his hippy-dippy, holier-than-thou mountain man place. Well, well, look who's a big shot all of a sudden. Let me tell you a secret, my friend. I taught you everything you know about motocross, not everything I know. So I'd say my record's safe. And that sound you hear? It's the seconds ticking away until you lose. But good luck trying. You're actually making a run in it.
The thing is, you really want to understand this country, you've got to get down and dirty with it. Get on a first-name basis with Mother Nature. Ride cross-country like I did when I turned 17. You'll see, there's so parking lots. And you've got to come out here and see it all for yourself. North to south and sea to shining sea.
My friend, you're doing it wrong. There's all this good stuff that comes with winning, and you're not partaking when you could. Don't feel guilty about stepping into the lifestyle of a winner, because you are one. make the right choices and enjoy this while it lasts. Because the end always comes sooner than you think.
Don't want to pressure you, but you need to win this one bad. Why? You win, you beat the champ. You beat the champ, that gets us in the headlines and on TV.
Come to the merchandise store for t-shirts featuring your favorite drivers.
Do this.
Stay cool back there.
Thank you.
Let me explain something to you. That championship, it means things. It means fame. Sponsors, and it means money. Lots and lots of money. Which last time I heard, every good racer needed. The way you're racing now, you're letting your team down, not racking up the points we need. Think about what's at stake here before you go lallygag your way through the wildflower. I don't know what you're thinking or who you've been listening to, but I'm not liking what I'm seeing. I helped you get this far, and yet I feel
Rogers
like you're walking.
Will be available for autographs at 2:00. Away
from me. You took advantage of what I could do for you and now you're going to leave me? Show me that I'm wrong.
just you, nature, and the clock. Go. I suppose you think you're doing all right. Well, you are.